I will never climb to 3,000 feet. I must visit the obelisk. It is the source of my power. It's a little known fact. You know, people often think that the Burj Khalifa is the tallest building in the world. However, the Australia Obelisk comes in about 20 floors, 18 floors or something taller. Yeah, it's just an unassuming building in the middle of Australia. It's totally not a glitch. Oh, I'm sure y'all have read about this. It's made headlines. Oh, I just wanted to see it before they patch it out. And show it before they patch it out. It's supposed to be a two-story building. It's a 212-story building. Gosh, look at that thing. Straight up. I will never keep my speed below 185 knots. I guess I am. I guess I'd be hard pressed not to. My goodness. This looks outrageously goofy. I do love it. Oh. I'm AWOL. Oh my goodness. Ew. I can't make it. It's so tall. Shadow casts on the city. It's glorious. Plane. I don't know what's going on with you right now, plane, but I need you to calm the hecky down. Oh. situations like this. Just let the co-pilot take over. Oh, maybe not. Co-pilot doesn't know what the heck they're doing either. Doing flips, shit.
Melbourne approach crisp November 00 Bravo is type Savage SAVG 4 miles east of Essendon 900 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
Really help his joystick. Let's just loop around a little bit. I could show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Oh, I ain't gonna do it. Alright, co-pilot, you got this. No, you don't. Jeez, co-pilot, what are you thinking? Co-pilot? Oh, co-pilot, what are you doing? Oh my goodness. This co-pilot really doesn't like this building. Oh. Well, you don't say. Yeah. What?
Melbourne approach crisp November 00 Bravo is type 7 SAVG 4 miles east of Essendon 2,300 feet.
Oh, co-pilot. This is why I pay you big bucks. Perfect landing. See if we can get off of here. Not sure about that. Oh? I believe in you, airplane. Yeah, I mean, I think I'm leaving. All right, we're about to dive off the world's tallest building. Back in business.
Transition Charlie Airspace.
What?
November 00 Bravo Melbourne approach.
What?
01.
That co-pilot's the worst.
Squawk 0201 Crisp November 00 Bravo. Crisp November 00 Bravo radar contact 4 miles east of Essendon 1,800 feet. Cleared through the Charlie Airspace. Maintain on navigation.
Oh fuck. What's going on with the trim? What's going on with anything?
Melbourne approach Crisp November 00 Bravo 4 miles east of Essendon. Request IFR to Melbourne. Ready to copy. Crisp November 00 Bravo is cleared to Melbourne Airport as well. Squawk 0201. Crisp November 00 Bravo cleared to Melbourne Airport as filed. Squawk 0201.
Yeah. You do it, co-pilot. I know you've crashed us into a bunch of stuff. Oh, co-pilot. This isn't our landing spot. Do none of my flight control surfaces work? Is that what's happening here? That could be it. My plane could be entirely broken. Nope, flight control surfaces seem to be working fine. Oof. Well, some of them seem to be working fine. There's definitely some that are not working. Okay, what are you going to do if I give you control of the plane right now, co-pilot? Okay, you look... Well, it looked like you're being sane. Please keep being sane. I mean, looking good. Sure. Alright, well, that's the obelisk. Oh, wait, well, we're gonna do another pass of it. Thanks to my trusty co-pilot. There you have it, ladies and gents. Skyscraper in Fincastle, Australia. The waypoint closest to it, if anybody's wondering, is Pasco, P-A-S-C-O. Yeah, I'm right over Pasco right this second, and that is right next to the obelisk.